In these machines, everything that affects the plants is in a recipe. So that recipe has all the lighting events, environmental events, the weather, for example, the watering events, inspection, science events, everything that interacts with the plant is in this recipe. And then you can apply that to one or more of these shelves behind us.
In terms of tree production, it certainly has tremendous potential. Its use of, let's say, just the basics, it doesn't use as much water, it recycles the water. It uses no herbicide whatsoever. The footprint that we've got here is about 300 square metres, and we reckon we can grow somewhere in the region of between 3 and 5 million trees per crop. And if we have a crop of 90 days, you can do the mathematics there. We can grow a huge amount of trees in a very, very small area, which is obviously going some way to help climate mitigation.